Get back, mate.
Why does he have his trousers on back to front?
Because
he must be bonkers.
Yeah, he's backwards type of character.
Yeah.
This is Robin Jason. Have you met him?
Hi, we're back.
Hi.
This is how you doing?
Robin Jason. This is Ziggy.
Right.
Yo.
Happening.
Banging.
Respect.
Whatever you want to do. In the house.
In the big breakfast house.
In the big breakfast house.
Okay.
Yeah. Who's in the house?
Pop stars.
Zag's in the house.
This came off again.
Stop throwing them off the wall. Yes.
Who's in the house?
Take that in the house.
Okay, now everybody.
Oh, cool.
Who's in the house?
Take that in the house. Yeah, okay, now listen.
You're here for Gearbox Jory to help us out with Gearbox Jory.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, we've got we had three videos.
We've three videos.
We're going to show two.
Okay.
Because we're gonna actually knock crisscrosses out.
As long as Betty Boo's one, that's all right.
Yeah. Betty Boo is one, actually.
Nice.
Because we've had
Betty Boo was in here yesterday.
Betty Boo was in here yesterday.
Betty Boo, but myself yesterday.
Yeah.
She was very nice.
A lovely woman.
She's a lovely woman.
Okay, Zigzag, what did you think of Betty Boo?
She's very nice indeed.
Is she married?
No, she's not married. No, not at all.
Was she like in the bath?
Only asking.
She's nice in the bath.
She's great in the bath, actually. She wasn't in the bath yesterday.
Oh,
okay, so Betty Boo. It's Betty Boo. It's the Charity. Charity.
I want to say something.
Shut up. No, you can't. It's Betty Boo's brand new video, and we're going to judge it right here, right now.
I feel sorry for the leopard, really.
She didn't catch her death of cold in that.
7:33, if that doesn't get you up in the morning, nothing will.
Fellas, I did a brilliant joke yesterday for Betty Boo, but I forgot to tell you. See, I was going to go up to Betty and I was
Tell her.
Betty, boo!
Yeah. But that's what she does, Zig. That's the way she greets you.
Is it?
You've met her before, because that's actually what she does.
Are we wasting time, are we?
And she goes, boom.
Are we?
That's the brand new video, Betty Boo, which we love, don't we?
Yeah.
How much do we love that exactly?
On a rate now, out of 10, I'm going to give it 11 just for Betty.
Just for the outfit. Mark's out of 10, I'd give her one.
Definitely.
Fantastic. And, ladies and gentlemen, that was I'm On My Way, and we have, this is even better.
Okay. Well, why aren't
the
I
brand
in
new
this?
Video from Shaking Stevens.
Peter!
Shaking Stevens, here we go.
Why is Bruno Brooks in?
Bruno Brooks is in.
Oh, sorry.
Out of the way.
Because he needs the money.
It's our bathroom.
It's cheap.
And also, he's cheap and short, and they required a cheap and short person. But he's nice, Bruno Brooks, and we like him, because we listen to Bruno Brooks on the way to work in the morning.
I like Bruno Brooks. He's from my hometown.
Where's that? Stoke.
I've forgotten, yeah.
Yeah, it is Stoke, isn't it?
Yeah.
And what's his real name? Bruno Brooks' real name is?
Engelbert Humperdinck.
You know, is it?
Yeah.
It's actually Trevor.
Is it?
Yeah. Okay, that's radio.
Trevor.
The brand new
Trevor.
Do we like Shaking Stevens?
He's an old pro. He's been around a long time.
Okay. All right. That's fantastic.
Oh, is it autographed? I'd like that. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Now we've got a fax here about you two.
Respect. Cool.
This comes from Grinnersport in Northern Ireland, and it's from Clive Foster. I'll take that playing in Northern Ireland in their November tour.
No. No, we're not. But listen, we are trying to put a date in. So you know. If we do put a date and you've all got to turn up because...
They'll all be there, don't worry about it.
Can I just say we're doing a big tour everywhere, so everybody's going to get a chance.
Tomorrow on the Crunch, we're giving away Street Fighter 2, 10 copies of Street Fighter 2.
Oh, cool!
Join us for that.
We can kill people 150 ways in that.
Finish up with this now.
No, I want to ask a question!
Shut up, will you? Right, the question about the clip is, how does the captain explain things to Prince Mickey?
Okay, how?
I thought this was our part of the show.
I thought this was our bit of the show.
I'm sorry, lad.